Popular NASCAR driver Tony Stewart was involved in a deadly accident. This was on a dirt track in upstate New York overnight.
Yeah, sheriff's deputies say Stewart hit a driver who had exited his car during the race and was there on the track. Bleacher Report's Rashawn Ali is here with more. Rashawn, we now have video of the actual incident. Walk us through what we're seeing
here. Okay, so we do want to warn you that the video could be quite disturbing, so we did edit it a little bit. So as stated, Tony Stewart spun out fellow driver Kevin Ward Jr. This on the 14th lap. Kevin Ward Jr. was very, very upset about it and got out of his car, started walking towards Tony Stewart's car there, and we stopped the video shortly there before he was clipped. And he was then thrown down the track. He was taken via ambulance to the hospital, where he was later pronounced dead, just 20 years old.